How's it going, everybody? Canadian Dragon here, back with some more Gears of War 4. I got it paused right at the beginning of the first act here, right where we left off. So, I believe we were just about to go into some sort of hurricane. Let's do it! Also, I should note, I'm playing with a controller now because that's just what I'm used to. Oh god, okay, we gotta get going. Oh jeez.
Now what do we do?
We should head for that crane.
Crane, what is the crane gonna do us?
Shit, we gotta get past that fence.
Yeah, but how? There's no gate.
Oh jeez. How are we gonna knock this down? Oh god, the wind. Find a way to knock down the gate. What if we shoot this thing? That doesn't work. Ooh. Oh god, the wind's pushing me.
Let's get to the crane.
All right. God. Whoa.
Don't let it touch you.
Let it touch me, but it's so pretty. Must touch.
Okay here. Oh yeah? Fine, okay.
Oh jeez.
Immediately dead.
Did that just get stuck in there? Oh. What just happened?
Hey, what I miss? Everyone okay? They still have their hat? Good. Good. Hey, ugly.
Ugly.
Stay here, okay?
That is a big wall.
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricators in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh yeah, like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
All right.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Time to get down, get boogie with it.
2 weeks ago, there was nothing here. And already, they're building up the outer ring.
I can trade weapons.
Well, they're not worried about raids.
Oh, I got the semi-automatic one, so I want to keep it. So, screw it. Let's go.
Down. Watcher.
Watcher.
He doesn't see us.
Alright.
You know the deeper we go towards the center.
Hey, what's that? While Rhodey running, hold forward and press B to vault.
Exactly why
over. Okay, let's try it.
If we get caught, we can reason.
Oh, that's cool. You don't have to stop. Just.
Highly decorated.
Alright.
Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
I'm gonna do it again. So cool. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four.
Hey, ladders! Let's get back to street level.
It's pretty cool. I like the level design of this game. Also, liking using the controller now. I got the controller vibrating. It's so cool. Breach it clear.
That explains how they're building so fast.
Cool.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Is there anyone in that suit? I think there is. They don't see us, do they? That is pretty cool, though. Shoot it. Alright. Get the head down, I'm guessing. Is there anything over here? I feel like there's gonna be a collectible. Yep. I'm holding it! It's not letting me. Okay, there it goes. Shepherd Protection Pamphlet, A Safer Future for All. Shepherds protect citizens from harmful situations. Learn more about the rule in your neighborhood. Enlist now! Alright. And I all of a sudden have a shotgun. Uh-oh.
Remain where you are.
Oh, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
That was quick. Hey, robots.
Let me handle this.
It's Call of Duty now.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
Alright. Guess we're doing this the old man.
Ooh. I like their level of destruction. Oh, jeez. He tried to kick me in the face. Looks like I'm gonna have to do the same thing back, won't I? Get wrecked. Where are the rest? Is that ammo in the back here? Oh, cool.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm glad that guy's not fighting us. Alright. Get wrecked.
Lock them up. Great. So they know we're here. Smart guy.
Anything
what
in here?
Now?
No.
No? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator.
Alright, where to? This way, through this door.
Watch it.
This says take cover across from an enemy. And hold for it and press X to yank. Ooh, cool. Yank!
Oh, yeah.
And with this, move towards an enemy and hold Y to execute. Oh, that's so cool! Ooh, headshot. Didn't kill him though, dang it. How about this one? Nope. Got him. And then he got blown up. And another one.
Alright, we're clear!
Oh, that execution was so cool. Yes. I want to do it again. Friendly builders, be nice. Oh. Oh, jeez. That reminds me of Skyrim. Those little spiders in the Dwemer ruins that you find. Just come shooting out. Come out. Uh oh. Oh, she just kicked it. Oh. Oh.
So, runaways, what's it like being on the other side of these bots?
Where is it? I hear it. There it is.
You miss your old friend?
Uncle, give it a rest.
they just keep booting them? I want to try that. I want to boot them. Come on, get booted. Oh, jeez. There we go. One bullet left. Shoot. Shoot this guy right in the head.
I need ammo.
Dang it. Alright. Get wrecked. Yeah. Love it. Yeah.
Unit reloading.
Pistol. I'm gonna try grenading him out of there. Oh. I'll try to bounce it in there. Wait. Oh, I think he just died. Dang it. Okay. That works too. Where's the last one? I have more ammo.
Got him.
What? Where's the last one? I hear the music's going. There must be another one. Check up the stairs. Nothing. Weird. Alright, guess we just continue somewhere? What? Must be one some stuck somewhere. Going on the hunt. Well, I don't know, it must have glitched or something. It's not letting me do anything. I have to reload real quick.
Spot! You miss your old friend?
Uncle.
There we go.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
What's the ammo?
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG invented wind flares?
You saying they didn't? Well,
oh.
Even if you are spies,
so we're trapped.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching
more ammo.
Anyone.
I want it.
He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
I do gotta say this, like. Oh, look at the sky. This game's just gorgeous. Dale Yella F.
Right. We're in the second ring. We should be getting close.
Uh-oh.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
DB's... What is it? Vault to kick out of base. There we go. Let's vault this guy.
Comply with our reasonable requests.
Yeah, get executed! Get wrecked! Okay, I got wrecked. Yeah. Oh, I hear more. Active reload. Oh. Pull. Where's my grenade?
Suppression mode activated.
But. Oh.
Commencing reload.
These guys are tough. Robots. Oh, jeez. Oh, he jammed it. Dang it. Got a pistol up. Come on, peek. Let's go get that guy. It's ammo.
Drag out!
Hop
dead ahead!
Direct. You guys are tough. Come on. Ammo.
Oh shit, trackers!
Gotta bunt this guy. Where is he? There he is. Oh, okay. Alright. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah. I like the semi-automatic rifle, but it's got such small clips. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Run. Come on. Oh! Where'd the last one go? There he is.
Reload initiated.
No! You were setting too far! Save me!
You are in danger. Leave this area immediately.
Yeah. I'm trying to go for executions because they're so cool.
Ooh. Look, the construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers. Nope, we need a way around.
Find a way around.
All the raids stopped at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through.
What are those big doors? That looks like an entrance. It's this entrance right above it.
Let's go through the maternity annex.
We have to.
Yes, we have to.
What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one.
I wanna go over this wall. Yeah. What's back here? Secret? Why would they put this back here if there's no secret? I want a secret. Secret. Alright. No secret for me.
Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ammo? Secrets? Beds. Nothing but beds. Secrets! Come on.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
Alright. Let's go get it.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
This must be like little baby beds. Pretty sure that's what they are. Ooh, secret! What do we got here? Why gene therapy? Because your child is too important to be left to chance. Our talented reprogeneticists, I hope I said that, will help you design the baby you always wanted. Okay then, that's not weird. Yeah. Let's do this.
Heads up, watcher!
Oh!
We're not done yet, young one!
I was too busy admiring the game's beauty. I got busted. Oh jeez, where are they? Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Oh!
Immediate
Oh, I can't shoot. What? Got it. No, not a good idea. I should have backed up. Oh, God. I should have yanked him. As soon as I jumped over, I knew. Oh, I jammed it. Uh-oh. There we go. Alright. One bullet left. Let's get a headshot. Oh, I got a headshot, but it didn't work. Okay, I think it's time to switch out of this gun. Crossfire and quick reload is the most accurate. Hold LT while firing and try to avoid holding R for too long. Please. What max you? What? This gun shoots really fast. Wow. Nice.
Hey, JD, let's get inside before more DBs show up.
DB.
Got him.
I mean, I like the semi-automatic rifle, but there sure is a lot of ammo for this one, so we'll roll with it. Uh-oh.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
One dead tracker. Nice.
There's bombs. No! Get that way! I guess that's why I have a lot of ammo for this gun, because this gun just flies through. Come on! There we go.
Ring reload.
One left, let's get him. No.
Surrender and prepare for detainment.
Get him.
That's the last one.
Let's get more ammo.
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Thanks, short one. You get that ammo. Alright, let's do this. K816.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
That works.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator. We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. The door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it.
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Oh, Act 1, Chapter 2. You know what that means. That means that's the end of this video. Leave a like and make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Next episode should be out eventually when I'm not lazy. Anyways, until next time, see you guys later.